Lagam. Lagam.
Yeah, nothing can
recall. We draw and we lost.
We lost in Marvelly Stadium.
And we draw in next game.
Yeah, in okay. Jamaica, yeah. We're here with Carlyle. Carlyle, obviously, it's a Caribbean derby, always a big match when we play Jamaica. One of your teammates is on the Jamaica team for tomorrow. Tell us how you look forward to it.
Well, to me, it's a big game, you know, because I think in the last two outings against Jamaica, we lose one, we drew one. So, coming into this game tomorrow, I think the guys are up for it, you know. We're going to get a victory here and carry back the Trinidad and finish the job.
All right, so, I mean, what has the season been like for you in the MLS? And, you know, how do you mix it with international football now? We've had a hectic schedule this year.
Well, you know, it's been a very good season for me, you know, in a positive way. Although we didn't do well in the league, but to me personally, I had a pretty good season, you know. And coming back to Trinidad to play the international game, I think I can bring some of my experience from the MLS to this game, you know.
What do you expect about tomorrow's match? I mean, it's a friendly, but the rivalry is always there.
To me, it has no friendly in football because Jamaica and Trinidad always a rivalry between Jamaica and Trinidad, you know. And coming to the game tomorrow, we gotta take the game serious, you know, because our football is not where it's supposed to be right now. We're trying to reach the next level.
And Tuesday's game, Carlos Edwards Burchell back in the squad playing before the home fans.
Well, Tuesday's game, Carlos Edwards Burchell is a special game in terms of Carlos Edwards and Burchell, I think, retired, you know. So that game is a very big game as well for those guys, you know. They got to come and perform as it's the last game. But to me and the rest of the guys, you know, we are always up for the game.